So the business will be dual way. You know, we are going to bring a few Chinese successful business here into Mexico and help them to scale, working with the local entrepreneurs here in Mexico. And then also we will be sourcing and looking at those quite successful Mexican business, but they haven't yet entered the China market yet. We will help them to standardize their business, localize their business, then internationalize their business, then bring them into China, then using the Chinese entrepreneurs resources to help them to scale their business in China. I think, you know, to George's model could actually accommodate all kinds of successful innovations and businesses. So we are particularly interested in certainly high-tech industry, you know, e-commerce, internet-based businesses, but we are also interested in traditional businesses like retailing of Mexico's food, restaurants, and you know, arts and crafts even, and certainly retailing those already very successful chain stores in Mexico and help them to expand into China market. Yeah, from our perspective, we are actually looking at Latin America as a region, and we see this is a very promising land, you know, for business expansions, for business development. Mexico itself, we see huge markets, we see a lot of people who have the spending power. We also see the large GDP out of the country. I understand it's more than $1 trillion.